a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, 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 thunder.
Welcome back, YouTube. I know it's been a long time, but we have something very interesting today. I'm gonna meet up with Sandra and Baker, and they're gonna teach us something about fire extinguishers. So let's go check this out. Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, Lopez.
What's going on today?
We're just checking off our fire extinguishers this morning. Even if we carry a hose and a water in our fire trucks, we can put a small fire out with just a fire extinguisher.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Actually, let me show you some examples. If you choose to have a fire extinguisher in your house, the best place for it is in the kitchen, because most of your fires start in the kitchen. Always remember, if you have to use a fire extinguisher, be safe, and when in doubt, get out and call 911. Would you like to learn how to use a fire extinguisher, Lopez?
I think it's time to go practice. She's got a prop for me. I don't know what it is, but let's go put out some fires with some fire extinguishers. What do you guys say?
Sounds good.
Let's try it out.
Here, Lopez, we have set up a fire extinguisher prop for you to practice. Firefighter Shay has a fire extinguisher for us. When we use a fire extinguisher, we remember an acronym PASS, which stands for pull, aim, squeeze, and sweep. You ready, Firefighter Shay?
Let's do it.
All right. All right, everybody stand clear. All right, so Firefighter Shay is gonna pull up in. He's gonna slowly walk towards the fire. He's gonna aim at the base of the fire, squeeze his handle, squeeze the base until the fire is up. Another important thing, when you're backing away from fire, do not turn your back on it. You always want to back out.
All right, guys, we're gonna pull the pin. We're gonna aim, squeeze, and sweep. That's it. Hopefully I didn't burn my eyebrows. That's how you do it, guys.
Remember, kids, stay safe. When in doubt, back out and call 911.
So we learned a lot today about fire extinguishers, and we'll see you guys in the next video, all right, guys? Bye, guys.
Yeah. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, thunder, thunder.